Welcome to Blackgate. We're gonna do a quick psychiatric evaluation. Bad day, huh? Cops in this city. Always beating on the sick and defenseless.
Tell me something, dear. Have you ever had a really bad day?
And what do you mean by that?
You of all people should know. There's nothing so cruel as memory. The pointy biting to a thunderbolt, unwanted party crashes screaming through your synapses. Inescapable, unrelenting, not at all friendly. You can't even escape into madness. And then you meet someone who changes your life. And you feel that you don't even know who you are anymore. Isn't it funny how one little encounter can cleave off little pieces of your past, deform your memories and persona until you rethink your whole identity? And as you realize how foolish it all is, your laughter reverberates off the walls of your room.
Okay. I'm gonna need more specifics. How about we try some word association?
That sounds delightful.
Okay. One more. And I need you to be serious for this one. Fate.
You want to know something funny? I used to think of fate as evil. Predetermined, not by some higher power, no, but by the rules of human nature. But tonight, it's all changed.
What's changed?
Have you ever had the feeling that your entire life has been building towards this one moment?
Is that how you feel?
Well, now, yes. Now I realize that all the battles, the bad days, the brutalities, it was all the hand of fate at work.
So now you see fate differently?
Absolutely. Now I understand. There are no chance encounters. It was all meant to be. Everything leading up to who I've met tonight.
So you've met someone special?
Yeah. You might say it's changed everything.
Everything?
Absolutely. I mean, do you realize what a vile world we live in? How lonely it is to wade through all that wretch and filth on your own?
It is kind of lonely, isn't it?
Of course. Of course you understand. Even in a crowd of other screwballs, you're so alone that you can kick, claw, yell, scream at the top of your lungs. No one cares. It's like you don't even exist. Sometimes I feel like I'm trapped on this path leading nowhere, into just emptiness. But now...
Now you feel like you've got someone by your side. To share the journey with you.
Yes. Yes! And this person has shown me an exit ramp on this road to madness. A way to a far more interesting place.
Thank you.
feel?
I feel adrift, floating, like someone's pulled the stopper on my reality, and I'm sucked down the drain into something new.
It's all very exciting, really.
You wouldn't know what that feels like, I'm sure.
I might. Can you tell me more about how this person makes you feel?
It's like meeting someone I can actually relate to.
Which, believe me, dear, I've never felt before.
You understand? You're someone who's not afraid to let go and fall. Free falling, and I didn't pack a chute. Do you know what I mean?
Yes. Yes, I do.
I figured you would.
So, may I ask, who is this person?
Oh, someone very, very special. But whose real name I don't even know yet.
My name's Harleen. Harleen Quinzel.
What a pretty name. Do your friends call you Harley?
Oh, I don't have a lot of friends.
Well, Harley, you got one now.
It might be a bit anticlimactic, but I hoped you might finally be ready to celebrate Christmas Eve, now that the Joker's behind bars.
Bane is still out there. I've got to locate the signal from the tracker I placed on him.
Even you must eat, sir.
If you hadn't called the police, he'd already be in custody.
Dispatch, this is Delta 47.
You know, I made a promise of my own to your parents.
No sign of any casualties.
Not now, Alfred.
The story back at the precinct. Place Seabat. Found bombs under the foundation. Some kind of hopped up freak. Must have been 400 pounds of muscle. Took six cops to gun that bastard down. Yeah, I saw the body in the morgue. Couldn't believe it.
Sounds like this could be Bane or one of his men. If I hurry to the GCPD morgue, I can inspect the body and the autopsy report.
Well, before you leave, I've run some tests on the compound you found at the steel mill. Looks like a match for your globular projectile for non-lethal restraint.
You mean the glue grenade?
Indeed. The resin has finished curing. It's at your workbench. Of course, I'd recommend testing it here in the lab before you go. But I'm sure you won't listen to me. You never do. So I take it you won't be testing it, then?
It's called field testing, Alfred.
We are relentless, unstoppable!
Take my punches? We gonna take Gotham away from...
Do not panic!
jar bags into it!
You are a fool!
We will stop at nothing!
Take your life! Let's get down to...
I need to find Bane. Is the tracker responding?
Not at present, I'm afraid.
Let me know if anything changes. Anything.
You'll know as soon as I do, sir. I promise.
I don't like this.
Oh, you won't believe this.
What's wrong?
The GCPD have actually asked me to stop calling in so often. Apparently, you're taking down criminals faster than they can be processed.
And you wonder why I don't have faith in the cops.
Well, to be fair, sir, you have been on a mission tonight. Your detective work tonight is most impressive, Master Bruce. Shame it couldn't be the armchair.
Stop!
Master Bruce!
Bruce! I will not in good conscience allow you to go! You're outmatched by these assassins!
What?
You're not some hardened vigilante!
You're a young man with a trust fund and too much anger.
You're in over your head and I don't want this to be your end.
Alfred, who do you see when you look at me? The boy whose shoes you used to tie every morning? The teenager you drove to his first date? While you are here every night, I am out there. The only thing between the innocent
you
and the predator.
You may be!
No, not
what?
May be. I am. When the mugger or the thief stops to think twice, that is fear. That is what I am. That is why they hired assassins, because I am the reason the criminals breathe easier when the sun rises. So no, Alfred, I am not in over my head. Tonight will not be my end, but it will be theirs.
what's happened there tonight.
I know. Oh, I can't do that. I'll have to find a way in that'll avoid detection.
Indeed. Now look, I'm sorry about what I said before you left. I hope you understand. It's just because...
It's okay. I understand.
Someone took out the Ellsworth building. It wasn't someone. It was the Joker. He's got bombs all over the city. That was just a taste.
Do we know where? What if my apartment building's a target?
I don't have a good answer. GCPD is supposed to have the bomb squad up.
Think I'm gonna trust them to get this done?
I don't see a lot of other options right now.
How can you be so
close? Because I know he ain't got no control over the situation. So I can panic or focus on making us some cash. Maybe you should do the same.
Just got word, the boss is on his way.
The guy's a beast. Ghost. Do all that crap tonight, and the first thing he does is get the business back.
No, I got him over here!
On his way. Boss is on his way.
He goes through all that crap tonight, and the first thing he does is get the business back up and running.
Heard his girlfriend got popped, too.
Man, makes a cold man.
Oh, he's got
That's why he calls the shots. Doesn't get distracted.
They say the Penguin was behind the boss's kidnapping.
Wouldn't surprise me. Those two ain't exactly friends.
Yeah, but I thought we had a truce.
I'll post up here and keep watch.
Go!
I was hoping you'd show up. Saves me the trouble of having to hunt you down.
You just don't know when to quit, Sionis.
Guess we've got that in common.
One way or another, I'm taking you in. Now we can do this the easy way, or...
Or the hard way. But I think you know my choice.
Then we've got that in common, too.
I can do this,
people win.
GCPD know Roman Sionis has been apprehended. They can...
So go ahead, call the cops. They'll lock me up, sure. But my lawyer will have me out on bail before the sun's up. And you know what I'm gonna do when I get out? I'm gonna dedicate every waking minute to tracking you down and taking you out. And the best part is, there's not a damn thing you can do about it. Because that justice system you love so much, it's a scam. And you, well, you're the mark. Because you keep tossing us in, and we keep bouncing right back out.
We should think about skipping town. The assassins...
That's the bat!
Oh no!
It came!
Beat up it!
Stay away from the tower, Batman. I've got work to do, and now you're just getting in my way. You're going to be very, very sorry. Feeling pretty good about yourself, Batman. I mean, you took down all the towers, which means you foiled my plan. Except, oh wait, I already have all the data I need. And as soon as I'm done uploading it, so will everyone in Gotham.
There's still time for me to put an end to this.
True, there is. Just not very much. It was a valiant attempt, though. You get an A for effort, but an F for impact.
Run that past me again?
It's very simple, Brandon. Sometime in the coming days, you may receive a call from a third party requiring your services.
Like a private contractor?
Precisely.
Okay, why?
Let's call it an investment against future favors.
And how am I supposed to know the guy?
He will identify himself with the code word facade.
What is that? French?
It doesn't matter. What's important is that you remember it.
All right, facade. Got it.
Requesting a detective on site ASAP.
Copy 3-7. Delta 4-1 has been assigned.
You gotta help me! What's this, Pace?
What the hell
was
that
thing? Let me out!
Came from over here. I'm sure of it.
Over here! Over here!
I can't move!
No way he's coming out of
there. Somebody!
I'm sure I saw something.
I see him! This blast is over here! I'm in trouble! Help me kill him!
Somewhere.
Quit playing around!
Damn it, where the hell?
down there.
Whoa! I know I heard it.
I got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
Thank you. that is real?
According to the police report, the victim died from a single gunshot wound to the chest. But who killed him, and why? Examining the body should provide a lead. Owen Grant, he's an investigative journalist. Did an interview with him last year. Must have been chasing a big story to be out here. Now there's a camera strap around his neck, but where's the rest of it? This trail indicates the victim tried to escape before succumbing to his wounds. Spatter analysis indicates the shot came from below. Grant must have dropped the camera when he was hit. Reviewing the reconstruction will help me find it, assuming the shooter didn't get there first. Alfred.
What's that?
I'm sending you some data taken from a camera. See if you can ID the subject in the shots.
Certainly, sir. Just give me a moment. Here we are. One Chucky Burks. I'm sending you his last known location.